Starbucks, who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I can swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and my name's Ellen." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I said, "My name was Ellen, and thank you for the extra phone." And he said his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem.